Here are 10 people. Each of these 10 people are all different and they're all unique in their own ways. But chances are, within this group of 10 people, one person will have a rare disease. A rare disease is defined by the NIH as a condition affecting less than 200,000 people in the United States. But that doesn't mean they're as rare as finding a four-leaf clover. Rare diseases affect an estimated 30 million people in the United States. That's just about the population of the entire state of Texas. What's so tricky about rare diseases is that they are often hard to recognize. And with over 7,000 known rare diseases, doctors and scientists have a lot of research to do to know more about them. In fact, research is a key to rare diseases. You see, rare diseases are like big puzzles. Research helps to solve the rare disease puzzle with new medications, new technologies, and new treatments to help all patients with rare diseases to feel better. You can also get involved by visiting ncats.nih.gov and by reposting this video to help spread the word about rare diseases.